So, we've got a little time. We're gonna get down to business and knock out these J parts tie rods they sent me. And when we did our Skagtober rip the other day, we snapped the winch cable, right?
Hold on, I'll get it out.
So she's bound up in there. I'm gonna remove that fair lead, see if it makes it a little easier. But I'm sure we hopefully can fish it in too. So no wonder the problems. For a minute. Somehow there's a drum that spools on between the motor and the locking side. Somehow it's got itself in the crack and it got inside the winch.
I've never seen that.
It's almost like this. Try it in. The bottom one. Yes, I do. Thank you. Fixed. I'm going to go throw them up in the air. Could use a jack stand and get this right out of there too, I guess.
But it's a little bit different. Going on a solo rip. We're just gonna check out some of the old trails. I haven't been down in, oh, I don't know, a couple of years at least. But yeah, let's go check out the local range, see how things are. It's been a long time.
haven't changed up a lot of the trails, but that wind sort of avoided our area, so for the most part, we're pretty good.
Certainly is a gorgeous fall afternoon.
DFX, Moto Slayer, great trail running tires. They'll definitely deal with the muck when you get to it.
Here.
like that. Boys, we'll change out that battery. She's just about jet ski. So, yeah, I'm going to have a little breather right here. Great spot. A pack of wild dogs showed up, buddy. Don's over here, hit the mud park with a group of folks. Looks like a good group of folks. And, in light of the company, I think we're going to head back to the quarry. Boys got to do some water. Thank you. good day. Nice little solo rip. Guys are out here having a good time. Don had a group out at the ATV park. We're a little bit wet. Well, there's nothing wrong with that.
That looks pretty dirty, eh? Yeah, it does. Yeah, it looks badass, man.
Pull the old thumbnail out, I think, eh? Unmolested or what? Looks pretty good. Nobody trying to cut their way in. Yay! Decent.
Enjoyed it. You've always got a buddy at Jim Thompson Chrysler.